You asleep?
No.
Yes, you're not either.
Can't. It's the wind. It sounds like cats fighting. What's your excuse?
Studying.
So that's what they call porn now.
Annie, what the fuck?
Not denying it.
I still can't believe what Johnny did today.
Me neither. That boy has issues. What the fuck? The wind's so loud. It doesn't sound normal.
No wind over here. Just rain.
Lucky you. I need my beauty sleep.
Damn right you do.
What? You mean I look? Shit. I think I heard footsteps on the gravel outside.
Get your crazy dad to check it out.
I'm home alone. The fam's on holiday, remember?
Really? Till when? We should hang out.
They really sound like footsteps, but there's something odd about them. Should I look out the window? Oh, my bed's so warm.
Sure you want to look out the window when you're alone? What if there really is someone there in your garden, looking up at you?
Not funny, David!
Wow, chill. I'm sure it's nothing.
Gotta check. BRB.
If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call?
David, someone's in the garden.
What? Really?
Yes, I can see a man's back.
What's he doing?
He's looking for something, on his hands and knees in the bushes.
He must be high, probably looking for his drugs.
David, this is serious, what should I do?
Nothing? He'll probably go away by himself.
Oh my god, now he's digging with his bare hands. He's running in the garden. Shit, he's turning around!
What does he look like?
David, what the fuck? This isn't funny!
What?
How are you doing that?
What are you talking about?
I can see that's you! In my garden! How can you be writing here without touching your phone? Look up! I'm by the window, can't you hear me banging on it?
Fuck, Annie, you're scaring me too. I'm definitely not in your garden, that's not me.
Stop playing around! I can see your face! And you're wearing that stupid football jacket you're so proud of!
It must be someone who looks like me. Honestly, Annie, I'm at home. I wouldn't play around like that.
It has to be a friend of yours, David. Playing a sick prank. How else could he be wearing your jacket?
There are loads of jackets like that. My friends don't look anything like me. You just have me on your mind.
He's digging again. Fucking leave already!
Annie, do you have a gun in your house?
Don't be stupid, David. I can't shoot anyone.
You don't have to use it. Just show that you're carrying.
Doesn't that jacket have your name on the back?
Yeah, the team all got one with their name on it.
I can see your fucking name!
What?
What the hell is this, David?
Annie, that jacket's in my closet.
Fuck, he's seen me! Why is he smiling like that? He's coming!
Call the cops. Annie? Annie, pick up. I've called the cops. I told them there's a break-in attempt at your place. They said they're on their way, but it'll take half an hour. Annie, are you there?
It's in the house. Can't talk. I have to be quiet. Lights off. I'm in the closet with a knife. Hard to type, shaking too much.
Fuck. Fucking in there, Annie. Police will be there in 20 minutes. Do you know where he is?
It. Not he. The look it had when it saw me, David. No person could look like that.
Jesus Christ, does it know where you are?
No. I grabbed the knife when I saw it running towards the house, and I got in the closet when I heard it breaking in.
Okay, good. You'll be fine. A druggie doesn't have the brains to find someone hiding in the closet. The police will be there soon.
Oh my god, it's calling me out. It doesn't sound like you, David. Its voice is so deep. Filling the house. Filling my head.
What is it saying?
Come out, Annie. I just want to look at you. It keeps repeating that over and over again. Have I gone mad, David? This is what it feels like.
Just 10 more minutes, Annie. Keep it together. You are so strong. You will get through this.
It's coming up the stairs, but so slowly. Irregular steps. Why does it look like you, David? Why you?
I don't know, Annie. Please believe me.
Can you make it stop? Please, make it stop.
I would if I could. I promise you.
It's at the end of the hall. David, I didn't say anything to my parents when they left. I was listening to music. Is that the last time I'm gonna see them?
Annie.
This has to do something with you, David. You can make it stop. Think fast.
I don't know, Annie. God, please.
Please.
It might be... It might be because I think about you so much. I think about you all the time.
So stop.
I don't know how.
Scraping something on the walls. Getting closer. Please, David.
I'm trying. I'm trying so hard.
It's slowing down. Try harder. Whatever you're doing, it's working. It stopped. I can't hear anything.
Really? Don't go out yet. Stay put until the police get there.
What should I tell him if he's gone?
Everything, Annie. Everything you told me.
I didn't know you felt that way about me, David.
I'm so glad it stopped.
Can you come over in the morning, David? I really need to see you.
Of course, Annie. I'll be there.
Great. Can't wait.
Annie? Annie, how do I know this is you?